Hey guys, this is Twisted Princess. I am here with Don't Starve Shipwrecked, and we, oh yes, we went with this guy today because I wanted the crockpot and I forgot about his chef hat bag. That is a lovely thing to have right off rip. We don't have to make anything, we can just have it all. Alright, maybe not all, but you know, pretty close. Can I? Yep. Give me this. And we're definitely. Ooh, there's berries over there. I see dinner tonight. It's going to be lentils and berries. Or limpets. Lentils. I don't know what the hell I've decided they're lentils for. It's one thing I don't like. Will not eat. Yeah, we can go ahead and grab some flowers. Not the bad one. Oh, nope, that's a bad one. I said not the bad one. Alright, back over here. Do we plant the coconut or do we keep the coconut? Yeah, we'll probably plant the coconut. Just to be safe. Oh. Freshen up your foodstuffs. Okay, I'm curious. Set trap here. We'll go this way. Yeah, you run that way. Please fall into the trap on your way home tonight. That'd be nice. All right. I can take flowers. Definitely that. Oh, this is gonna be one of those big islands. I'm still not done on the beach yet. Can I scare? Oh, yep, you did! I was gonna try to scare him in, but he just went right in. So, trap here, go over here. Of course, you're next to the hole over here, so you'll never. Oh! Shit, that hurt. That's new. I did not know that was a thing at all either. Okay, so watch your head when chopping down trees. We gotta put one coconut in the ground. Possibly. Then keep the other. Let's go snag this guy. Thank you. And I think. Set that there. We'll hope you're going home over there later. And you just happen to wander into the trap. Can I make a hammer yet? Not yet. Need more rock. Oh, holy hell. The beach is a lot bigger than I thought it was. I thought I'd almost reached the end of it. Look! There's a message in a bottle right off of the beach, but I can't reach it. I'll have to make a boat. Alright. Which, I could have been the girl with the surfboard, but she didn't come with the crock pot. And I really thought we were this last time. I didn't know that we, like, had storage in it, but. I may have been crazy. I may be forgetful, too. It's been a long time since we've been in this, so. I know that a lot of things have changed, and there's a lot of things that I just don't remember. Chase all the crabs, make them all squeal. Alright, let's go ahead. Machete, please. Drop. Oh! That was brilliant. I planted it instead of dropping it. Okay, well, we need the machete anyway. Oh, and if you put a coconut on the ground next to the fire, be very careful when you split it open. Don't ask. Bad things happen. Well, happened. had 3 coconuts, split them in half. 3 halves caught fire. Had no more foods. Bad things happen. Alright, we still have a trap. Yeah, right there. Yay! I could not have made him go in there if I really wanted to, but I figured it didn't matter if we got him or not, so we'd try it. Go ahead and try for some egg or banana or something. We can make a couple meals while we wait out the evening. Oh, doesn't look like. Nope. We can make a boat, though. That will be nice to have here soon. Bite-sized. What? I don't know what he was talking about being bite-sized. Dinner hour approaches. Yeah, it does. Oh, good God. It got dark fast. Alright, not that fast. I really don't know that we want to stay right here for the night, but I don't want to put anything too close. Oh, no, 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 no. I wanted to open it. Thank you. One. Sure. Plant. Bird. Get out the way. We didn't make anything yummy. Mitch. Jelly. Fistful of jam. Cook, please don't make jam. I would like something better than that. Nope. More jam. Okay. So if you put crab and berries together. Ooh. Oh, SpaghettiO. Harvest? Pick up? Well, so much for that tree. And it's acting like I'm poisoned, but those weren't poisonous snakes. Okay. Eat that. Yeah, I'd prefer some variety too. But that's what you got, buddy, so deal with it. Alright, we're gonna end up making a boat. Oh, I don't know when we're making a boat. We've got tons to search here. And gather. And please don't bop me on the head. Okay, I think we're safe. And one coconut. Great. Can't even keep one. I would like to eat one. Alright. Can I make... Oh, no. Never mind. He has no... Ah, there we go. No flint. That was what the issue was. Yeah, I'm bubbling. But my health isn't going down, so I'm not really poisoned. I just... And pretending. That's an odd thing. Alright, we don't really need all the grass. A little bit. On our way out of here. This island seems to have a little bit of everything. Let's see. We still have more up here. Oh my God. Yay! Give me this. I will stay sane. Well, at least in game. No promises on the real life. Yeah, you go running that way. And then I creep around the rock and scare you that. I can smell you, my sweet. Okay. Weirdo. Is there any more flint lying about? Or another rock? If I get a rock, I can. It's not looking like it. We're gonna need a new axe instead of. Anything else? Oh! I thought I got bopped on the head again. Alright. Plant. Alright, so. We're gonna make a boat. Go get some seaweed. No, 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 no. Build raft. There we go. Drive raft. It's like there was seaweed over here somewhere. Grab that and then head this way. Let's go see what's out here. Preferably another island close by. Probably take some of that too. The bubbling is driving me bananas. How am I gonna know if I actually do get, well, I guess my health will start going crazy. Oh, I did leave a message in the bottle, in a bottle on the shore. Where are we at? Okay, thank you. Shoot, we'll go get it later. Looking like we'll have to go back to that island at some point here soon anyway. Excuse me, Jelly. We've got land! Oh, sweet, beautiful land. Yeah, we have to go back to that other island to beat open crates. And we can now make a hammer. Ta-da! Yeah, I don't care about you. I want whatever is in these crates. Hey, we got cloth. And rope, we can do the freshen up chef pouch thing. I wonder if I should be putting. Oh, no, no, no. It's the food items. And there. See, I am making bubble noises like I am sick. I'm not sick, man. Did not get bitten by no snake. Oh. I would like this to go here. How in the hell? You come straight through that now, please. Yeah. Yeah. See? And you come that way. Uh-oh. Set trap. Now, I don't have anywhere to put that, so I can't do that. All right, plant. Hey, buddy. Would you like to be my dinner? And we'll go ahead. Place campfire here. Go get this. I think we're gonna be on this island for a little while. Meatballs! Yum. Eat. Open. Move in crab. So give me that back. Two of those. I have no clue what we're making, but you know. What is that sound? I hope it's a pig snoring. Let's go ahead and add one more log here. Add a stick. No clue, once again, what we're making. But, hey, we are doing good. We've got foods. We've got supplies. Tons of stuff that I don't even know when we will be able to use. Come on, crackpot. Let's go, let's go. We should probably run back over to that other island and gather what we can. I don't know. Use this to heal. There we go. Come on, crackpot. Don't have much room. I don't want to leave this here because I don't want to forget where it's at. Thank you. Now, move you there. Okay, we're going to sail over to the other island. And we're going to, yeah, I'm going to hit that island up. So let's follow. There's all those boxes of things that could be very useful. Worst comes to worst. Well, shit. We honestly don't need to carry these around. They can stay. So, on there. Go, buddy, go. Go, buddy, go. Yay. Alright, you're not moving very fast. Okay. We gotta go around the tip of this one. Down to the next one. Because we want the message in the bottle and we want the supplies that are in the crates. I know one is a boat repair kit. There we go. And then the rest of it, we should get more, there we go. Wasn't there another message in a bottle? Yeah. We've got bottles coming out of our ears right now. We'll be able to make some traps and such. Sea traps. We just need to get to that point, which means we need gold. Which we're going to go back to the other island and do more searching of that island more thoroughly here in a little bit. I figured we could go ahead, definitely read this. Okay, so there are two treasures out there. That's good to know. Out. Where be my hammer? We're going to go hammer some stuffs. Give. A repair kit. Thank you. Hammer. Hammer. And there's one more over here somewhere. Is that all the boxes on this island? Oh, there's more up here. Well. Oh. Bolfin free tuna. Thank you for thinking of them bolfins. Alright. Now back over to the other island. We go. And we still have another slot we can pick up. Seaweed. That can be useful for cooking later. Definitely want to go see if there's any gold on this other island. If there's gold, we will be set. We'll be making a science machine and just having at it. Oh my goodness, all the seaweed. Okay. Park our boat. I'll go ahead and park it over this way somewhere. All the mussels. Make mussel sticks here soon. Alright. Park you here. Go ahead and eat that. Oh, good God. We are going to have some issues. Food is going to become one of them. Guess we'll start. Well, we can't really craft structures and stuff until after we find gold. So we're going to continue to look for gold. In the meantime, while I sit here and try to figure out exactly what all we're going to be doing, don't forget to sub, follow, like, Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, all of that fun, lovely stuff. Have a great whatever it is, wherever you are, and we'll catch you.